Hey, yo, you near the storage, right? Lock down some transport onto the cargo ship and tow it back to the yard.
Oh, 没错。 Hey, later.
Okay, so don't ask why, but I'm on a first-name basis with the costume guy in Vespucci. You should head over there to pick up a mask. Just because your face is, you know, it's memorable. No offense. No, seriously, it's like the law. The dock should have a box somewhere. Grab one and we can use it to signal to our pilot.
What's good?
Bye.
Laters.
Hey, we'll need bolt cutters to break into that container. Think you could swipe some from that place?
Okay, this is it. Everything's in place. You ready to go full pirate mode? Because if anything's worth boarding a ship crawling with heavily armed private security, it's this car.
You're on board face to face, you're gonna get some looks. That's why, hear me out, you're gonna climb up the anchor chain. Easy. You lift, right, bro? Right? Okay, let me check in with our air support. Golden Bird, this is Drip King. Do you copy?
Drip King, this is Golden Bird, reading you loud and clear. Standing by for your signal.
Over and out. So boss, what do you think of my codenames? Pretty lit, right? Right? Find the captain and, incapacitate him. He'll have the codes we need for the terminal on the bridge.
Let's go, motherfucker!
Careful!
Watch my back while I hook her up.
Yusuf's gonna crack up when I tell him what we did to our uncle's boat.
Time to get paid! Take the vehicle to terminal. Everything is set up for it to be shipped over to Yusuf in Liberty City. I told him all about it, all the history behind it, and everything. He is so fucking pumped.
Thank you.
I was starting to worry that you had forgotten me. Just when I'm about to fly down to LS and slap Jamal, you come through and deliver the goods. What is it this time? No, don't tell me. I want this one to be a surprise. And I want the next one to be a surprise very soon. Keep it real. Keep it real, baby. Baby, baby, baby.